Rhode Island's governor is taking a long summer vacation. The governor's office announced today that Governor Lincoln Chafee will be off for the rest of this week, as well as the next 2 weeks for vacation and personal time. The statement says the governor has fully briefed Lieutenant Governor Elizabeth Roberts, who is, quote, prepared to help out in the governor's absence.